will call 999 if they're stopped by an officer they don't trust. Wayne Cuddy was with the Metropolitan Force when he murdered Sarah Everard in March and used his position to carry out a fake arrest before kidnapping her. Scotland Yard's under pressure to do more to keep women safe. Mayor Sadiq Khan is standing by the Commissioner, Jane Cressida-Dick.
I'm confident that pressure the right person to bring that isolation that is needed. The issue of violence against women and girls won't be addressed by one officer.
Labour says Boris Johnson needs to get a grip on the HGV driver shortage causing fuel and food shortages. Leaders of Keir Starmer want 150 army personnel to be sent to petrol stations. There's a warning there could be a shortage of pigs and blankets this Christmas, as well as an acute welfare disaster on some farms. The National Pig Association says a shortage of butchers means there's a backlog of around 120,000 pigs waiting to go to slaughter. Bills for heating and electricity are going up for more than 15 million homes. The limit for how much can be charged is rising on average by around £140. In sport, footballers will be able to fly off to red list countries for international duty this month. Players will be able to play for their clubs on their return, but will self-isolate when not training or competing. West Ham manager David Moyes is urging his team to get their jabs as soon as possible.
We have had a push again. We want to try and get more players vaccinated at our club. I certainly believe in it, but I understand that there is other point of views that we have to take into consideration. But we are encouraging as many players as possible to get vaccinated.
And we now know the name of Princess Beatrice and Eduardo Mapelli Mozzi's new little baby. They've decided to call her Sienna Elizabeth. That's the latest. I'm Elizabeth Decker.
Information and entertainment for the patients, staff and visitors to the Royal Oldham Hospital. This is the award-winning Radio Quebec 1550 AM.